Disciple Leo, I have called you here today because your grades have been pitiful, and graduation day is looming.
Yeah, the sooner I'm out of here, the better.
I'm talking banishment here, you numbskull. Your laziness is a disgrace to this school. I'll hold you up as an example of how not to behave.
You can't do that. I have my rights and stuff.
Well, lucky for you, there's a chance to redeem yourself. The Oracle has graciously intervened on your behalf, and given you an opportunity to prove your merit. Succeed, and the Council will forgive your endless failings. Personally, I don't hold much hope, but the Oracle has spoken.
Can't believe the Oracle is on my side. Ha! In your face!
Don't be so quick to celebrate. You are to be given a quest. You will be sent to the edge of the cosmos, to a forsaken world.
Forsaken. Banishment sounds the better deal.
Oh, is that what you're choosing then?
No. Tell me what you want.
You must capture a renegade disciple who acted against the school.
Am I supposed to be doing that on my own? Capture a renegade disciple.
You will be teamed up with three other disciples. Unfortunately, as lazy and useless as you. Go, prepare yourself, then head to the portal. This is your last chance. Got it? Your last chance.